So as soon as an order comes in, the first thing you're going to want to start with is espresso. And so starting with that, you're going to want to warm and purge the brew pit. And sometimes there can be grounds at the bottom of the water filter, so you can go ahead and just wash that out. And then you always want to make sure that you dry it before dispensing the espresso. And then we also want to weigh it. So then you can go ahead and dispense. To be somewhere between 19 and 21 grams. So right here we're at 20, right in the middle. And then when you tamp, you want to make sure that you hold it kind of like you would hold a flashlight, and make sure you keep your arm as straight up and down as you can, because you want to get a flat tamp. And you can go ahead and tamp, and I usually do just a little twist. You don't need to knock it or double tamp or anything. And then just go ahead and flip it to get any excess grounds off the top. And then we also use this little scale because we want to weigh double the amount of espresso as grounds. You can just put that right on there and it'll clear itself. And then go ahead and start. So right now we'll be hoping for about 40 grams of espresso.
Shot.